Rice. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of the Roving Naga. Hope you guys are doing great. Phir se swagat hai mere channel pe. So it's been many days since I didn't upload any original content of mine because I was busy even in Kohima, as you guys know. A lot busy daise Kohima de even ekta ride. So here I am again going inside the jungle to have a good time, and today I'm going to do something different as well. Pula nakruela ekta krula ase. So it's gonna be very interesting. Two nights of staying in the jungle and enjoying myself in the jungle, okay? So please keep watching. Many years ago, do manu yade khuri katishe sabi. It can still be used to make shelter or to burn it to cook my food as well, to keep me warm as well. So it's very useful. It's that, but still it's usable. Idu do manu ane kam na thake hoyi do bishi sala ge de manu khuri katina ta le do ge bagali goi to use nakre la do tan chadi je ede jungle de ole bi do mu use ko paro. Julawale nolibi mala shelter banawale use karu parwo to mui itu sore mala shelter banana itu use karu de. First of all, I'll arrange the fire to cook my food. Bisi book line aje fire arrange karu mala food cook kole ready karu de. Careful, thakile itula hanne dole do. Kila mane itula niche de snake khan spider thaki nido bishi careful thakibo lage. So now the fire is ready. Time to cook my food. So this will be my bed. I put my bed here near the fire. This is the fire and this is my bed, but I have to clean up a little bit. Wow. That's ready. I bought some rice and some pork as well. So this is the rice. Little rice left. I'm gonna put salt. I'll just wash the rice. Local rice, eh? Yeah. Na pani kitila rice, eh? Pork for the flavor. The gushile flavor, I hear. Not much chili needed here, just one king chili. Tomato. Remember, bishin halu lagi deh, duduk deh. Tengah asli ya. Lo tengah bener lagi sih. Ya, that's enough. Kalau bicho lada lo boleh lagi sih. Kaji lagi sih. Mas, pon kau ini ya. Kita cara bongkar lagi tu. Solid. So it has been cooking for more than 2 hours. So just remove it, the fire. See, one string, it has string down so much. Look at that. It looked like a ball of charcoal. See? Yeah. Let it cool down. Actually, I'll take it out. See? It looks like a ball of charcoal. Musty. Oh wow. Wow, wow. See? See? Rice nicely cooked. Rice also. It has become so tender. All the meat have been cooked very nice. Even the rice. See how well it has been cooked. Pork and everything nicely cooked. I'll just scoop some of this. This I'll mix with the rice and I'll have it. Do lawa rice lo mix kuro na ona khode. Piyas ekta katina piyas lo di khone gi. Dear Lord, thank you so much for providing me this food. Protect me and guide me. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. So, started. This will be awesome. Good. I left an onion. Hello. See, pumpkin. How tender. Nice, nice. Onion, green chili, you guys should try it. It's really, really good.
So empty. I can eat this also. I can just break it like this and eat also, but yeah, all these are edible. All these are edible. Just scoop like this and you can eat. Yeah.
So I just woke up right now. It's going to be morning. I kept the fire going on, so there are still some burning coal left. So there is no dew as well. Dew thakyo na bhavna kuchle jui garam thakyo ba dew bhi idhar hai nai. Alap alap hai uchi dew bhi. So it's going great. And some bird has started to come out. Kuma kuma chiriya bhaare wala start hoji. But I'll just go back to sleep again. I'll take some rest again. And I'll wait for the morning. So guys, it's already morning. The sun has come out. Time to move out from here to another location.